Urban legend proven true, as thousands of E.T. Atari games are found in a New Mexico landfill. Atari games in a landfill? I'm there! Sure, I could just go to Digital Press and get one for $2, but this seems like more fun. Oh. Air World. Huh. Let's see. Star Wars Holiday Special. I'll save that for this weekend. Ah! Found it! Find that kind of ironic?